Creating smart groups in your library. Select groups and create smart group. Give the group a name. And select the criteria. Once you've selected the criteria, click Create. References that match the criteria will automatically be rerouted into your smart group. That is the end of this demonstration.